So I remember this boot that I was working on, and I told y'all I was going to do the mud pot. I sprayed the heel silver, and then I took the mud pot glitter and put it around, and I had a little bit of fur left, and I put this fur around. I'm still going to get rid of these black shoe screens, but I just haven't made it to the store yet. I'm going to replace these with like a silver type of shoe screens, or I might even do white, but I'm going to get rid of that. But just right now, that's what it is. So basically, I'm going to show you. So I got this little bit of leftover fur that I have, and I got it cut, and it's real simple. I'm going to turn on some more light over the bed because it's a little dark. Let's get us some more light over the top. So I got this fabric from, it's a fabric store in Brooklyn Park, and I got that little fur from it, and I made a jacket before with it. So I'm just going to take it, measure it out, the hot glue gun, start from here. So start kind of from the corner within and do it. And be careful, though. This hot glue, that's one thing I'm telling. Oh, Jesus. This hot glue, ooh-wee. It'd be hot. So that's a real simple process. So I just take it, curl it over on the tongue. And see, that's it on the tongue. And now I'm just going to take it around the back of the boot. And I got a call. I got to take this. I'll be right back. About that, had to take that call. So now we're going to do the other piece. So I always put a little glue in the inside because you want it to kind of roll over. So when you look from the top of the boot, if I'm making sense, you don't look in and see that black fur that's in there. So you just put it up there at the top and do that little rollover. And yes, I'm looking like the monster I have on my mask. So we're going to get on this side. And if y'all seen the last video, I made a denim top to match these. And these was those past season boots. So I just kind of gave them a facelift, a makeover. And I like different. So I know some people, this might be a bit much for them. So, but it's right up my alley for me. It's right up the alley for me. And it's that simple. So, and then I'm going to take this. But like I said, I'm going to replace these black because the black is kind of like throwing it off. And then these boots are ready. They're ready, ready, ready. They're ready to rumble. So, see? I'm going to get rid of the black. And Nicki Minaj had on some fur boots. But, of course, y'all know hers was the real fur. And they was different. But that's how I made these. So, see? I took, sprayed it silver. And then I took the mud pot and put it on there. And it's sealed in there pretty good. So, if you see, I'm rubbing. And a lot of people are like, glitter is going to be all over. See? It's not coming off like that. And then they do also have a sealer. I have not used a sealer. It's just all mud pot. And you see I'm rubbing. See, the glitter is not coming off. And I use a high gloss mud pot. So, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. But this is what that boot turned out like. I think it's super dope. Bye-bye. Okay, here are some steel shots. So, the last thing I have to do is pick up the silver ties and tie it around the boot and it will be complete. I did a jacket with this, but I definitely like different. I know people are like, oh, that is so weird. But I promise you, with my jeans and denim top on, it looks so cute. It definitely draws people to your feet with the glitter. So, I like different. I like bold. So, try out some great projects. Redo some old boots that you don't like anymore that you wouldn't wear. Have an awesome day.